Lake Superior waves have the potential to power homes, but harnessing that power is challenging. And that's why we're doing research for renewable energy.